Hey, what's up everyone, Ultimate Atomic HD here, and today I'm continuing my let's play on here on Sonic Adventure DX for the PC. So last time we started Knuckles' story, and this could possibly be the finale already, cause I'm already at 40% of the story, and if I'm not wrong, now I'm about to... Oh no? I thought the next thing I was supposed to do is the rival battle against Sonic. Well, I guess I was wrong. Let's see what we have to do then.
Use the self-destruction switch to get rid of that monkey.
I did! And even in the last episode... I got rid of him, but... What do I do next? Oh, wait! Alright, I'm back. For some reason it stopped recording. Don't know why. Alright. Let's dig this up again. I think I know what I need to do. I see now. I have to go inside here. I think the Red Mountain Zone is the next stage I need to go to. Running on walls makes me feel good. There's Angel Island without the Master Emerald. There you go, I have to do this here. And go to the stage. There you go, Red Mountain is the next stage, just as I predicted. Find 3 emeralds again. Alright, one is me. Oops. Alright, let's see. Ah, there it is, I see it. I see it. No! It's a hammer. Hammered me. Let's use the rocket. There's another one here. Alright, I'll try to... There we go. Let's get some animals for the Chao Garden if I'll have to do that. I still haven't gotten a request for the Chao Garden. Where are you? You're in... Could you be inside? No, you're not.
This way!
This way. Ah, there it is. I have to dig it up. There we go. Alright, last one. This isn't taking too long. I'm surprised.
This way!
Alright. This way, I know. Where to go next? Have a shield. Where could the last one be? Whoa. Ah, there we go. Somewhere around here. Oops. It's blue again. Let's turn around the camera a bit. Where is it? Oh, It's the strongest green here. I'm puzzled now. Where is it? It won't go any further than green. Back on blue here. Ooh, I'm very puzzled. No! I don't believe it! I fell off! And it returns me where I found the second one. Now question here, will the location of the last one be the same? What the heck was that? Yeah, the question will be, will be the location of the last one be the same, cause if you die, they could replace it in another location. This way. Ah! Stupid! It's probably in the same location then. Where is it? I'm very, very puzzled now. See what's there. Absolutely nothing. Except the one up here, which is useful.
This way.
This way. Alright, yeah, it's in the same location. Oh, I'm onto something or not? Maybe. There you go, yellow. It's yellow here. Down. No. There we go, pink. Come on, turn around. Ah, there it is! How I didn't see it before. Come on, pick it up.
Found it!
There you go. That took too long, I guess. How did I not see it?
Good enough.
Alright. I'm done, and now I think now is the rival fight against Sonic. Let's go.
The train right aboard Station Square will be departing soon.
Yeah, there we go, I see them there. Yeah, Knuckles' theme is pretty catchy.
Eggman was right. What's that in his hand? It looks like a piece of the Master Emerald.
No, it's our Chaos Emerald, you dummy.
He has no right to have that. Hey, Knuckles!
Something bugging you?
What do you think you're doing? All right.
Oh, he doesn't say that in the...
Put him up. Hand over the emerald now.
That's not gonna
happen, buddy.
All right, this is, I guess, gonna be easy. There we go. No, and that was a collision.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
There we go.
Oh jeez! Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
And there we go.
Eggman.
Eggman.
What's he doing here? Uh-oh. That's all there is to it. You guys are too easy. That's a Chaos Emerald.
First come, first serve, they say. And you served me too well for your own good.
You can't get away with this.
Of course he can.
Knuckles, did you let him trick you again?
Of course.
Like you weren't. Smooth move, Knucklehead.
I've got four emeralds.
I think.
Now.
Does Knuckles have a boss with Chaos 4? I don't know, but it's a possibility.
Come here, my companion.
Hideous.
No problem. I'll make him eat dirt.
Oh, we do have a boss fight against Chaos 4 then. No. Why? There we go. There we go. We're rolling smoothly, but rolling. There we go! I think just two more hits and then he's done. Whoa, that didn't happen before! When I was playing Sonic and Tails. Dear fishy fishy. There we go, one more hit. And he's done. Okay. I'm running out of these things to stand on. Alright, there we go. Please don't cut him off. No! Ah! Come on, there we go. There we go. Knuckles is Jesus. He's standing on water. And there we go. Egg carrier again.
Behold my flying fortress! my creation, the Egg Carrier. Beware. Chaos's true power is yet to be unleashed. We shall meet again!
Of course! Run away while you still can, Eggman!
Hurry, Sonic! What are we waiting for? My workshop's closed, so let's get the tornado and go after him!
Good idea!
Hey, Sonic! You go on ahead without me. I have some things I need to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here. Let's move!
Just running in place. Alright. So I don't know, should I be ending the video off now? I've been recording for like a while now, I think. Let's see what we need to do
next. The trolley car seems to be working. It leads to the jungle.
Oh, I have to go to the jungle next. That's where we're going to find the second and final upgrade for Knuckles, which are boxing gloves. Or fighting gloves. Alright. They are somewhere here. Just keep going here and there should be a ledge that contains them. Ah, there we go, I see it already. Alright, let's try to speed this up a bit. There we go. There they are. And come on, there we go. Yellow.
Now you've got fighting gloves. To store up power, hold down the action button. Now you can do the maximum heat Knuckles attack.
Alright, now, as you heard, we can do much more powerful attacks. Falcon Punch! Falcon Punch! Alright, that's pretty much it, I guess. There's Big's house here. Where? Oh, an emblem! I didn't know that was in there! I honestly did not know that was there. But anyway, we have to do something here in the jungle, and I'm not going to be doing that in this episode. Alright, quick edit right here.
The door to the past.
I actually wanted to end the video off on that sequence there, but when I saw that I've been recording for 18 minutes, I've said, wow, I can't make that short of a video, so I'll probably end the story off then. I'm at 70% already. Alright, now I figure out what I need to do here in the jungle. I need to place these totems here. Where's the other one?
Two stone statues. The door to the past.
Yeah, I already said it. Alright, let's try a trick here. Let's climb on top of this thing here. Come on, you keep falling off. Now let's rotate. Can we make it? There we go. And I think there's the other one.
Two stone statues. The door to the past.
No, there isn't. There's just the golden one. Where is the other one then? Alright, I'll be looking around everywhere then. I honestly hate looking around for in a big place like this. Alright, where does this lead? Oh, I have to dig something up here. There we go, that's the other one. Nice. Oh, I hate that I have to carry this. I can't fly. Oh, I'm here actually already. Alright, let's place it here. And there we are. Where am I? Alright, there we go. Lost World action stage. Wow, I'm already near two of them already. There it is, I see it. There we go. The second one is near as well. It was on yellow here. Red? Alright, there we go, I have it. Wow, this will be over fast if I keep the pace up like this. I think I have one more stage and I'm done with Knuckles' story here. I think Skydeck is the last stage. God, where's the last one? Can I walk on these? Yeah, there we go, I can walk on these like Sonic story. Oh no 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 no. Come on, there we go. Ah, come on. There we go. I'm near something. And I have no rings. Great. Green. Where am I? Ah! Where am I? There we go. Oh, no! Damn it, I had no rings. Now I don't know where I went. Ah! Damn these stupid spikes. There you go, I'm near. There you go, green. I was here. Alright, yellow. Come on, rose, rose. There we go. Rose, red, there we go, I see it.
Found it.
Yeah, there we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're rolling. Yeah, this actually is the finale.
Good
then.
Enough.
I'm gonna finish this story up. Look at his eyes, man. The animation's kinda good, but it still needs some running.
This is very strange.
It is indeed. Alright. Now I need to rush over to Tikal to confront her. There's the Master Emerald.
I beg of you, hear me now. My father is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please.
Yeah, I think she's
so
talking to Chaos.
You sure you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again. There must be a better way to do this. Don't worry, my friends. I won't let you down. I must do something quickly.
And Knuckles is like, yo. What's this all about? And he's back at his shrine.
What? I'm back in front of the altar. This is beginning to blow my mind.
Like everything else.
I remember the broken pieces of the Master Emerald. I have to restore them to where they belong.
That's a lot of pieces.
It's still incomplete. I need to find the remaining pieces, wherever they are.
Yeah, we're missing three more pieces. The ones that are in the sky deck.
Look! It's Eggman's flying fortress. That's where the rest of the pieces must be. But I don't know where that ship is.
Ah, there's Z102 Gamma.
Hey, isn't that one of Eggman's robots? I know. I'll follow it back to Eggman's base. Here I come, Eggman.
All right. I think now I have to go to Station Square, I believe. I don't know.
No trains are currently,
no trains
in,
are
service.
Currently in service. Then I have to go. Oh, I think I have to go to the final egg. To the location where the final egg is. I don't know, could be a possibility. Let's see. Rotate the camera. Yeah, there we go, there's the final egg. I think I need to go here. Yeah, there we go.
Just what I thought. Time to make a house call.
Thank you. fortress is arising from the ashes. And there we are.
Now we'll see who's so easily tricked. I can sense the emeralds are here somewhere.
Yeah, so basically the final stage of Knuckles' story is Skydeck. Yeah, it's, I guess, easier than Sonic's. Ah, it's changing shape.
Ah, this thing's always changing.
Where am I? I have to go up there on that platform. Oh no. Going. Let's see, just in
here. Find the entrance to the sky deck.
Yeah, there you go,
the
sky deck.
Emerald is there.
Oh, I have to go in there.
I sense the Master Emerald. It can't be far from here.
Alright, there we go, I think. This is the entrance for Knuckles' sky deck. There we go, that's the final stage of Knuckles' story. Let's finish this off. I'm already near two of them.
Either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Yeah, I can tilt the ship in this one. Alright, it was on green here. Then it's down there. Oh, I have to watch out for these turrets. Whoa! There was a yellow there! No, ah! Oh, I think I need to lean the ship a bit. Come on. Alright, let's try to lean the ship. At least the music is kinda good. Need to go. Come on! Won't work! Or. Come on! Pull! Alright, now. There we go. Now I have to watch out for these things. Is it in there? Come on, open up, open up! There we go, there it is. It's on yellow. It's on yellow here, but oh, I think I have to wait for it to pop out here. Or I could be wrong. I don't know, I'll come back to that one. Let's go try find the whereabouts of the final one. Ah, there we go. I already have it on the blue.
Even on the deck of this ship, there's a place you can dig.
Oh, could I... Is the final one buried somewhere? Some blue here. One. Alright, green. Blue again. I should really lean the ship so this doesn't annoy me. definitely need to lean the ship. Because I have a feeling I might need better. Ah! Stupid turret. Alright, let's check back for this one. Come on, where is the... Don't know about the that one. What's the deal with that one? Alright, I have to push now. Come on, push, 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 push. No! I think... Is the ship steady now? Oh, it's on the other direction.
Either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Right, let's try to make it... Come on. No! Not that. I need to get it in the neutral altitude. Come on, E. No. Alright, I guess. There's a platform. Ah, there we go, I see it! And I need to tilt the ship again. Yeah, that's the only thing wrong with this stage. Because you need to tilt the ship all the freaking time. Pull the lever. Come on. No. There we go. Nice. No, 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 no. Come on, climb. There we go. Have two of them. Whoa, the wind is really... Whoa. Come on, go inside. Well, I do not know what's the deal with this one. It's on yellow and I'm standing in the middle of the thing. I do not see it. What's the deal, man? Oh, maybe it's in the other one. Oh, I think I... There we go, it's inside the robot. I was in the wrong one. There we go. There we go, nice.
The last missing piece. All right. Now, to restore the Master Emerald.
Huh?
The two of them? Wow. Alright, I think this was... That's it for Knuckles' story.
Not again. What is the meaning of this? What happened here?
I couldn't stop them. They came, and my father... I had no idea how bad this would turn out. I'm shocked.
Look! It's the Emerald! Wait!
And Knuckles has no idea at all.
Is this a dream? It's more like a nightmare.
What? There's more? I did not know that there was more. Alright, let's see what...
I finally found all of the missing emerald pieces, but... I still can't figure out that creepy monster. Huh?
Ah! What's Chaos that? 6 boss fight! That's what's missing. Knuckles has the boss fight as well. Yeah, that's the last thing we need to do here. I really thought that was it for Knuckles' story. Yeah, there we go.
Not again! I hate you!
Or did Sonic just defeat him and we have to go here for some reason?
There you are, Knuckles! About time!
I will return!
Eggman, come back!
I'd better let Sonic handle it from here. He'll do okay. Now, I must return to Angel Island and the Master Emerald. No, it can't be!
Oh.
I guess he didn't.
Wow, I didn't
time.
Really.
You can't stop me from restoring the Master Emerald.
I didn't think this is gonna be... Alright. Oh! That wasn't here before in Sonic's story. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the... Why, you stupid little jellyfish. There you go. Whoa. He's gonna do something, isn't he? Or not. Come on. Come on, freeze him. Come on, you... Ah! Where's the thing? There it is. I have to punch out a bunch of them. What a way to finish this story. Ah! Come on, turn around here and start draining. There you go, another one just in case. Oh no, 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 no. Come on, drain those! Ah! Knuckles is the most annoying fight of all. It isn't enough that you stun them. He has to suck them in. Literally. In order for the attack to work. Come on, I still haven't got a single hit and it's already 2 minutes of the boss fight. There we go. He broke one of them. There we go. I have another one here. Come on! Of course! Why? Why? I hate you for this! Still, I haven't got a single hit, man! This is not how this boss is supposed to work. And I'm done because I have no rings left. Stupid thing. Can I just be done with it?
Chaos. Try and think of a way.
I know what I have to do. It's this stupid anomaly that keeps killing me. Wow! I don't believe it. Come on, there we go. There we go! Finally! Come on! Here we go. No! The wrong thing. Come on, there we go. There we go. Finally, things are working out. Come on, do your attack that I need you to do. Alright, now you keep- No! Dang it! I hate this boss fight. Not generally, but with Knuckles, I hate this version. There you go, I have none of those ice things available, and he does the attack. And now I have to wait all over again for them to spawn and for him to do the attack, and it's just annoying for the final fight of the story. Come on, there's only one of them here. Come on, do your attack. Do your attack, please. There we go. Come on. There we go. Happy Hanukkah for you, you bastard. Come on, do your attack, please. I'm begging you. Ah, I thought he was gonna do it. He's doing the jump attack. Wow, how did he get me? Please tell me how did he get me. And I have no rings left, and I'm gonna die, and I'm gonna rage, and it's gonna be really messed up. Because this boss fight... See? And these platforms are killing me as well. Screw this boss fight, man. And I only have one life left. No! Screw you! I should be cutting this out, man. Stupid thing! Stupid, stupid, stupid! That's what you are. No, why is this killing me? And I have no rings left. Perfect. Just... Wow, I'm glitching out. There you go. Zero lives left against this boss again. Alright, hold on a second. I'm too frustrated to comment right here, so I'm gonna cut this out, so I'll be back. Alright, I'm back! Finally! Finally here! Again, when I need one more hit to finish him off! Once and for all! No! Please don't ruin this for me! Come on, turn around. Give me some drones. No! Come on! No! Drones! Come on! There we go. We have one. Come on. Start! Start! Hallelujah! Happy New Year! Finally! Yeah!
Is that all you got?
There we go! Oh man! That was just too stressful!
Yeah, you're finished!
Finally!
What's left now is to return the Master Emerald safely to my island.